she would be dead and to never be the same.
Today's my day.